I have isolated the source of the particle irregularities. They appear to be a byproduct of the shrinking process. If I adjust the machine to account for their existence, it should be the key to the de-shrinking, expanding process. Burgle, please bring up the readings for the irregular covalent SNPI 42Z particle traces. Ugh, that name is going to get tiresome. And while you're at it, rename all references to the irregular covalent SNPI 42Z particle to Raw Science.
Order received. Raw science identified. Does it require cooking, flipping, or grilling?
No, none of those. Categorization.
That answer is not permitted, according to health code standards governing the handling of raw food items.
Take a deep breath.
For the helping hand. I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized by Dr. Tully's spacer. Why are you here in the yard? I do not know. In fact, I cannot seem to recall much of anything. A recent power surge has caused a massive raw science containment explosion. This, and what's worse, the explosion has disrupted my computing power. Sorry to pile on the bad news, my new friend. How you are here, in the Oak Lab, built and used by Doc. This is the base of Dr. Tully is a brilliant scientist. He is also my creator. However, I have been recently promoted to acting science, although now that I am processing it, I have not seen him, and now I cannot recall where. It seems you and I are both a little discombobulated. Given my best calculations, in other words, shrinking can be a traumatic to return to your prior unfortunately, I am sorry, but haha! That is a great processing! Memory fault. Code ARG. Without those memories, Dr. Tully used two auxiliary chips, our super chips, our... If we are going to fix, I suggest exploring the other lab. Dr. Tully has built many more labs. Each lab is used for processing. Error. Cheese and fries. The lab, but we are in luck. The hedge lab is the observation center of the yard. You will find the hedge near the house if you head southeast. Try to find the hedge lab first. But there is nothing stopping you from searching the yard for the other labs. Except, of course, thousands. That reminds me. Dr. Tully locks the head over to the ASL once you are registered. ASL grants in my science shop. Log on to the. Unless you have any other questions, have an exponentially great day.
Science.
Success after another! I have returned Burgle to his original size! It appears that my new raw science containment field is working at 99% effectiveness.
98.5%!
Right, Burgle, right. However, as Burgle indicates, there is some minor insignificant raw science leakage. A note for another time.
Noted.
But I see no reason to put off a human trial. I believe there should be no issues. But, au dentes fortuna juvat, I am ready to prove my creation's full potential. End recording. Burgle, I'd like to record some messages for my family, in case things do not go as planned.
Limits. Or, I guess I thought I did. Good thing I'm hungry.
Zah! taking a look around. Got a new one here.
Science.
This is a lot easier than lab. Nothing weird at all. Just a little golf ball house in the middle of the backyard. Exactly the kind of egghead place a weird radio signal would be coming from.
Science! science.
Thank you.
Seems like something's digging around underneath us. Just give me a second to let my eyes adjust to that. Ever wonder what the inside of a soda can's like?
Oh.
Is surprisingly not terrible. limits. Or,
I guess I thought I did.
Ah!
Taking a look around. Peeped a new one.
Ha 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 ha!
Those aphids look like they have things to do and people to see. Got a new one here. Nothing like a little violence to quench your thirst.
Science.
I always say.
Science!